Hey everyone, it's Matthew and Michael Gardiner here. You may know us as the Gardiner Brothers. We're from Galway, Ireland, and we're cast members of Riverdance.
Yes, Matthew and I auditioned for Riverdance at the summer school in 2015, and we've been a part of the show and touring ever since. When the pandemic hit, the two of us were actually on separate sides of the globe. I was in Radio City Music Hall. We were in the middle of our run there.
Yeah, I was in the 25th anniversary show in the 3 Arena in Dublin, so that was just amazing.
So obviously when the pandemic hit, the two of us had to come home here to Galway. We had a bit of lost time together. We didn't think we were going to get this time together. The only way for us really to, you know, keep fit mentally and physically was to keep dancing. The two of us started making some videos, and it was, at the start, it was just to keep us fit, and it was just to keep us going, and we loved to dance, and it became this amazing entity. We were able to share the Irish culture and showcase how modern and versatile Irish dancing had become on our time off from Riverdance.
Woo! Yeah, so we started making these short videos to, you know, various artists, some modern music, some Irish music, just everything. So a routine very quickly formed for us where we were choreographing our steps in the videos the night before.
Editing the video.
Editing it.
Shooting it right, making sure you had the right angle, making sure you had the right light.
And then repeat.
So it was just absolutely incredible when our pages on social media started to grow and grow. And it was just like, it was very humbling.
It was a bonus for us because we wanted to do it anyway.
Huge bonus, exactly. But then things started to get more and more busy, which is exactly what we needed. You know, Matthew was going back to college. So while I was editing the videos during the week, Matthew was studying for exams. Yeah. And then Friday evening became all about choreographing loads of steps to loads of different things so that we had enough content for the week. And then Saturday and Sunday, as long as the weather was nice, we were able to go out and get some videos.
Which was rare.
Hey everyone. So I'm just on the way to a video location here. One of our favorite spots. I think you might recognize it.
So there were some days when we could get one video on a Saturday, and there were other days, I think our record might have been, 24 videos,
24
in,
videos
in one
yeah.
day. It was a pretty good one for us. So from these videos then, other opportunities started to grow for us, and we started getting asked to do workshops, and it wasn't even workshops for Irish dancers, it was workshops for, we did one for Google there recently, teaching them a St. Patrick's Day and being able to spread the Irish dancing to people who haven't seen it before. It was incredible. And then also getting to do some brand collaborations with some incredible brands, and we were able to, you know, use Irish dancing and use our videos to showcase brands, which is kind of, I guess, a new style of influencer, which was just incredible for that opportunity to come to us.
So it's been absolutely amazing the past year and a half or two showcasing Irish dancing on social media. We've absolutely loved it, and hopefully we're going to keep doing it as much as possible and bringing you along on the journey. We've loved performing to virtual audiences, but we definitely can't wait to get back up on stage with the Riverdance team performing to live audiences.
Yes, definitely. Well, for now, we're off to get another video, but hopefully we'll see you up there soon.